Whoa! Ariana Grande is the first artist since 1964 to hold the top three spots in the Billboard Hot 100. The 25-year-old singer was shocked to find out she had equaled the record held by the Beatles in 1964 as three of her songs, Seven Rings, Break Up With Your Girlfriend, I'm Bored, and Thank You Next, claimed the top three spots in the U.S. music chart. Sharing the news on Instagram, she wrote, "I laughed when I saw this because I thought y'all edited it. Thank you from the bottom of my heart for so many reasons. First time since the Beatles, huh? And first time for a solo artist? That's wild. I thought this was a joke when I saw it. I'm not kidding. I love you so much. Always have and will. Thank you for everything. I can't believe this is real for real. Thanks for making history with your girl today and for making me feel loved. Bye, crying." In April 1964, the Beatles had three tracks in the top three of the charts: Can't Buy Me Love, Twist and Shout, and Do You Want to Know a Secret? The previous week, they held all five top spots in the chart. Congratulations, Ariana. You deserve it. We're betting you loved that video. Wasn't it great? Well, like and subscribe to get even more.